be the friend who drank too much at parties, a lot too much at parties. One of the things that happens is that your friends who find it annoying stop hanging around with you. And then you end up with other friends who also drink too much at parties. And then all you have is people who drink way too much at parties. And that circle gradually gets smaller and smaller until it's just you and a guy with a paper bag. Neither of you have any shoes. You're in a park. And you look around and you say, wow, maybe I drink too much at parties. The thing you might do to help your friend, since you're not the one who drinks too much at parties, is I would have appreciated it a little earlier on if just one friend, just one, had said, yeah, you really drank a lot at that party.